As we continue to witness the evolution of AI art generators, it's becoming increasingly vital to remain informed and educated about the latest trends that are shaping the future of the art world. So if you're an entrepreneur seeking to leverage AI for business growth, or a creative eager to enhance your artistic process, this video will explain the benefits, features, and challenges that you might face when using AI to create art. Here are TechRepublic's answers to 5 of the most commonly asked questions about AI art generators. Since AI art is still pretty new, it's not surprising at all that most people don't know how it works. But by not having that understanding now, it could be an issue later when your boss asks you to create a picture of dogs playing Uno for the company website. So let's answer that question now. Before an AI art generator can create these unique images that you see trending online, it has to go through a training process. During this, it learns from specific data like existing artwork, images, learning patterns, and relationships. Once trained, it can generate new art based on text prompts or other queries. Now that we know how the dogs playing Uno were created, let's talk about the features that every AI art generator should have. Because if it doesn't, you could end up with an image like this when you are looking for this. Aww. Realistic rendering is one of the top features of AI art generators. With this feature, AI can produce images that are extremely realistic and can closely resemble other artistic styles. Creative tools are another important feature. With them, AI can offer an extensive range of artistic capabilities and tools for their users to experiment with. This helps encourage creative freedom for users by letting them modify and adjust their creations every step of the way. The last feature is style transferring. With this feature, users can apply aspects of existing artworks and aesthetic styles to their art creations. This empowers users to produce artwork that emulates the distinctive look of renowned artists or artistic movements. Whether you work inside or outside the creative industry, you can still use AI to streamline certain elements of your business's creative workflow. For example, businesses in the creative industry can use AI to develop concept art, allowing them to convey their ideas through visuals. This helps express complex ideas and streamline collaboration when developing films, video games, comic books, and other media forms. For those non-creative businesses, using AI can speed up the process of creating detailed visuals for customers. This can mean creating AI-generated merchandise or customized products for consumers in minutes. As AI art continues to grow in popularity, you must understand the challenges that come with this technology and how you can avoid them. AI bias has been a major challenge for almost all art generators. Since they're trained on a range of existing artwork and content created by humans, it's not uncommon for AI generators to learn from material that can include negative representations, damaging stereotypes, or other harmful biases. To avoid this, I suggest you review the generated art and be ready to make edits. This can be an effective way to address the biases or unintended elements that may have crept into the generated art. The next challenge you might face is legal implications. While generating artwork through AI is currently legal, there are still some concerns over who should receive credit for the artwork's creation. Currently, the US has no copyright protections for art generated by AI. So I would suggest consulting a legal expert about the legal implications of any art generated for your business. And the final question, what are the benefits of using an AI art generator? For starters, by automating certain aspects of the creative process, AI art generators save users effort and time. And finally, AI art can provide creative inspiration. When using AI, users are given unlimited inspiration through their capabilities, which can be the perfect artistic outlet for people who are interested in the creative side of AI. So now that all of your AI art generator questions have been answered, you can now explore and find the best one for you. If we missed any of your questions that you might have had, feel free to comment down below or head over to techrepublic.com for more information on AI. Thanks for watching.